You hear that screaming crowd?
Yes, I was one of them, John.
Randy Naughton was one of them, going out of her mind because she can do it again. Backstreet's back.
That's right. The boy band took the world by storm a decade ago. They sold out concerts and arenas all over the place, helped launch a new generation of teen idols. Well, the boys are now men, and they aren't ready to call it quits when it comes to music. Joining us now, Nick Carter, AJ McLean, Howie Doro, and Brian Littrell, Backstreet Boys. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Good morning. How you guys
exciting
doing?
Morning. To talk to you guys. Yeah, I was at both of your concerts here in St. Louis, and I had a great time.
Awesome.
It was fun. Brought my
awesome.
Daughter.
Awesome, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, she wants to know when you're coming back to St. Louis.
Yeah.
Coming back very, very soon.
Yeah,
we start the Tip Top of the World Tour begins at the Tokyo Dome. We're doing two nights at the Tokyo Dome in the middle of February, and then we'll be all over the world.
Sweet.
The whole entire year.
So how about
we'll
those Japanese
coming
fans?
Back to St. Louis.
They're great.
They're amazing.
We love them. We just got back from Tokyo about less than 24 hours ago. They got the
Christmas
Day. Hey, last
we're
time you were in St. Louis, there were five of you. Where's Kevin Richardson, and why isn't he a part of it?
Starting a family.
Kevin's, yep, yeah, exactly. He started a family with his wife.
Good one, John.
Actually, when we finished the whole touring process of the last record, Kevin came to us and before going into the studio said, you know what, guys, my heart's just not into it this cycle. He's like, I really want to start some things that I've been wanting to do for a while. One of those was definitely starting a family, which he's now a proud father of a new baby boy and at a great place in his life. And that's one thing about the group that none of us have ever wanted to hold each other back. We've always had an open, policy of communication. I think that's why we're still around to this day, 15
that's cool.
years later. And
hey.
But the door is going to be always open for Kevin, and at the same time, we feel like we're still moving strong, and we've got a great record that we want to put out for our fans out there, which is what's the biggest support of the Backstreet Boys, our worldwide fan base.
I want to ask you guys a question. Backstreet Boys, and you kept the name Boys in your title. Now, all through these American Idols, and of course we are Fox, we carry American Idol, Simon is bashing the quote-unquote boy band sound. He pretty much brought it into a negative light. How do you fight that?
Mm-hmm. I think we just stick true to what we, true to ourselves and just true to what we do. We've never considered ourselves to be a boy band, ever. We've always considered ourselves to be, first and foremost, a vocal harmony group. Because, coming from the U.S., that's what it was. There was no real boy bands until, the whole European scene kind of exploded. But we're just going to keep doing what we love to do. We're always going to be a vocal harmony group, and we're always going to be Backstreet Boys, because boys are friends. We've been together for 15 years. Look at the Beach Boys. The Beach Boys are all in their 60s and 70s, and they're still
true.
The Beach Boys.
I secretly call them
probably
the Beach Grandpa.
We all know Simon so well, and he's a good friend of ours. He probably hopefully wasn't putting us in that category. And, he actually has a boy band of his own that he manages out in the U.K.
This is true.
Called Westlife. So I'm sure he's referring to maybe certain boy bands.
Okay. Right.
You guys, you all look healthy. It looks like you're eating healthier foods.
We're
getting
trying.
Plenty of sleep.
We're eating less food.
Yeah. Getting in shape for the tour.
All right. Well, we'll see you guys on the tour. Look forward to your new CD. It's called Inconsolable. I heard the single. It sounds really good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye, guys.
Much.